You better get out of there. Lot 63, Bill Maas. Now he moves up, and here he is. He'll come up, and he's right in Craig's face. He forces him out. Maas is there. They have two people on him. When he forces him out, Derek Thomas is there to make the.
They go to John L. Williams.
He's in trouble and hit hard. What a play by Porter. Look out. Derek Thomas on the prowl. At the 1 yard line. Did a heck of a job to get that off. And a spiral to boot. A bad bounce though. And it hits Nesby Glasgow at the 32 yard line. Well, Barry Words fresh, isn't he, to the 20. And a first down.
The block.
Minute and a half to go in the first quarter. Fake, bootleg, throws it. Almost intercepted by Cortez Kennedy. Stephon Page with a stretching catch to the 9. First and goal. In motion. Aquino. Hit at the 5, down to the 3. Part is that Bill Jones stays in at fullback.
Give Bill Jones the ball. They won't expect it.
Barry Word is hit by Rufus Porter. And I'll tell you something. Porter had to be able to guess on the snap because he was in that backfield so quickly. Todd McNair in the backfield now as the shotgun is employed. Blitz by Jacob Green and he knocks the ball down.
Oh, his hands are important.
He's ready. And that's usually the result. 25-yard field goal splits the uprights. All of that. And a handshake to boot. Craig rifles one right down the middle to the 31-yard line. Percy Snow is in on the tackle of Brian Blades. Battling back after major knee surgery. Here's Derek Fenner. Hops through the hole out near the 35-yard line where Dan Saliamua, the nose tackle, brings him down. John L. Williams.
I don't know.
To the 36-yard line.
See if Kane is in.
Craig calling that first down, and John L. Williams is wide open over the middle. Durant Cherry's the last man. And he gets him down at the 10-yard line. The official now is saying he's throwing a flag against the Seattle coach who had run down the sideline.
That's
Reggie McKenzie raced down the sideline, went well beyond the bench area, and the yellow line that tells you don't go beyond that line. Well, let's go back and watch how John L. Williams was wide open. The assistant coach, Reggie McKenzie. John L. Williams gets the ball again and finds some running room to the 28. Craig's got Fenner open, but Chris Martin was right there. Makes the hit on him, and then Fenner dives to the 25-yard line. Full season last year on third down and 1.
No.
What a hit. Saliamua. Came up out of the hold of Jeff Kemp. Right through the middle. 43-yard field goal by Norm Johnson. And he's built a great defense here in Kansas City. John L. Williams for Seattle gets a hole and bends out over the 25-yard line. Let's see where they finally put him down. And 1. 1 for 4 on third down conversions for the Seahawks. Derek Fenner. Unbelievable. They cannot get it again. Right now, and even that looks a little slow. Caught by Stephon Page. Near midfield and pushed back. They'll give him the 50-yard line, and the clock continues to run. We're on. We have 2 timeouts left. Rob Thomas to the Seattle 42-yard line.
Position for a field goal. You still have 1 timeout.
They're at the Seattle 42, and Jacob Green jumped offside. Rob Thomas has the catch. inside the 35 of Seattle to the 34-yard line. Around the league as we get Kansas City with 32 seconds left in the half. J.J. Burton inside the 25, first down. 7 seconds, and now they're inside the 25 of Seattle. DeBerg giving it a shot to the end zone. Almost intercepted. Patrick Hunter was right there and almost made an over-the-shoulder catch. On to one timeout in a 3-3 tie. It's Todd McNair running the ball, and he gets down inside the 15 to the 12-yard line. It's a first down with 10 seconds left.
Fix his helmet.
30-yard field goal attempt to give them the lead here at the end of the first half. Right corner, I believe, Dwayne Harper jumped offside. The kick is good.
And that is, sir, well, there's only 7 seconds, but, you know, you just do not take points off the board.
Do you realize he's been their only offense now for the last couple of weeks? On the left side. Craig has Scancy open over the middle and connects with him at the 45-yard line. The first time we've seen the former Washington Husky catch a ball today. 5-yard line. Down by Chris Martin. It's caught, and a lot of running room for Jeff Chadwick. He'll score. Touchdown, Seattle. 54 yards. 6 ball game. Jeff Chadwick's 54-yard touchdown pass. Kansas City trails 10-6 during the third quarter at Arrowhead. Now you got Jeff Bryant, it looks like, hopping offside. The catch made by Emile Harry, and what a clothesline tackle by Patrick Hunter. They've scored a touchdown. Now third down, Okoye trying to get the first down. He does not. And the crowd did not like the play call. Stephon Page did not want to go down after he made the catch. And four, and get the first down. Now they've got it first and 10. Oh, he threw it on the wrong side of Thomas. Could be picked off. Let's see who they're going to give it to. No, they give it to Kansas City. That was a 50-50 ball, and Dwayne Harper was right there. So was Rob Thomas, but they say Thomas had it.
When Rob Thomas had it.
So we do not get the officials to take a look at that, and Okoye runs the ball to the 15. That's what they did, right? They went right up to the line of scrimmage to run that play. The Seattle 15-yard line. Okoye to the 10, to the 8.
Jimmy, not to belabor a point, but you look at Okoye square.
Clock was running down on DeBerg. Okoye, and I don't know if he got it, Paul. He had to get right to the 5, and they spot him short, I believe, at the 6.
Why not go down here? You're going to give Seattle the ball if you don't make it at the 5-yard line or 6-yard line.
All right, remember, a quarterback does hold here. That's Steve Fleur holding for Nick Lowry as he goes through his ritual of sighting down that field goal. He's 2 for 2 in the day. This is to get them into within 1. Had trouble with the hold, but Lowry's kick is good. Jerron Cherry was coming on a blitz and got picked off. He's got to throw it away.
That's intentional grounding. Even though you have John L. Williams coming into play, but he threw the ball out of bounds away. John L. had no chance to get to the ball, and they're going to call intentional grounding by the quarterback. Now, John L. Williams was in the... Derek Thomas, the shot in the back, and Craig, that ball went up in the air and just drilled David Craig. Saliamua picks up the touchdown, but Derek Thomas, what a shot. Nobody touched him.
Bootleg, and he catches his tight end, Ron Heller, over the 30 to the 32. Williams, and if he got it, he just got it. Derek Thomas is back in and sacking the quarterback.
They don't keep him on the bench very long, do they? That's his fourth sack of the day.
I do believe that's number 58 again.
Well, there's also Neil Smith, number 90, is in there.
Your local listings for your game. Dave Craig needs a touchdown.
Derek Thomas with his fifth sack of the day. Actually, his 5.5 sacks.
Second down, 17. Here comes Moss.
Screen.
Derek Fenner gets it open over the 30-yard line to the 34. The first screen pass that's been thrown today. Chris Martin can't get him. And what a catch by John L. Williams at the 45-yard line. And what a throw by that guy. First down.
Derek Thomas. That's 6 sacks for Derek. 6.5. I don't agree with our scorer here, but I still think it's 6.5. Derek Thomas is putting a clinic.
Loose football. Andy Heck comes up with it. The offensive lineman for the Seahawks to the 49-yard line. Got Dino Hackett down on the turf. He's hurt.
Craig threw the ball or not because they moved it back to the 45-yard line. And here is the heat. Bill Moss is there. Neil Smith's there. And that ball comes out.
I think Thomas Ball knocked it out from behind.
And Dino Hackett runs into Heck.
Record. Congratulations to him. Third down and 26 for Seattle. Tommy Kane, fumble, Chris Martin. Third down, Barry Word in the lineup, chased hard by Tony Woods. And then Nesby Glasgow finishes him off. A big loss on the play, and Seattle uses their final timeout. Ron Heller almost blocked that punt. Chris Warren gets tagged hard, loose football. Chiefs say they have it, but the referee says that Warren was down.
He was down and almost out.
Out. It's a screen pass. John L. Williams. And Seattle isn't done yet. They're at the 50-yard line, but they're out of timeouts. 35 and running. That's open. Down to the 25-yard line. Tommy Kane, he picks up 25 yards on the play. Look out for Derek Thomas. Paul Skantz, he's got it.
Is this? I'm I'm telling you something. David Craig has done everything that he could possibly do in a ball game as a quarterback to win a football game.
Paul Scansey made the catch. Marty Schottenheimer will now hope that Norm Johnson will miss the extra point. This is for the ball game. Seattle wins on the last play of the game. They hadn't won here since 1980, and David Craig fires a touchdown pass, and Chuck Knox comes away with a huge Seahawks victory.
Derek Thomas had David Craig in the backfield, but Craig spins out of it and then finds Scansey downfield. I mean, it's just a super play. David Craig, you know, you talk about, even though Derek Thomas had 7 sacks today, this young man is the player of the game as far as I'm concerned. He did so many things today to try to make this team win, and he finally accomplished it in the last 4 seconds of the ball game.